والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. I greet you all with the greeting of Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May the peace and the blessing of Almighty Allah be with you all. And I would like to welcome you to a new segment towards da'wah. Why are you supposed to be giving da'wah? Why you should be concerned about giving da'wah? Because giving da'wah is one of the means to protect and preserve the Sharia, the law, the Quran, the Sunnah. And of course, this is something that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is pleased with it. So we have to understand it's very important that we give da'wah. Because now I know something about the deen, I'm giving it to somebody else. And maybe 5 years from now, or 10 years from now, I'm dead, okay? But somebody else, they understand, who's younger than me, taking this and a move forward with it and give it to somebody else. So the Sharia will be preserved through conveying it from one person to another person to another person. So it is very important that anything that we know about the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, about the methodology of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that we try to convey to others. And this is something that will help and maintain the Sharia to stay alive and fresh and always going to be there on the people's mind and part of their life. So let's be concerned about keeping the Sharia, keeping the Islam, keeping the Quran, keeping the Sunnah to be alive with the people in the people life. And ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us among those people who really care for da'wah, and they try to put a serious effort to convey the da'wah to others, inshallah, regardless if they are Muslims or non-Muslims. Thank you for watching. See you again. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you for being with us today. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.